after the war, and they just, America was turned into this suburban wasteland, and they didn't want any parts of it. They just lived outside of it. The inspiration of my house, the next generation, and the inspiration was that you could live outside of this. But you didn't have to be part of this. You didn't, if you didn't want to have a suburban life, you didn't have to. To make art and music and poetry art. That wasn't called for. Wasn't what they wanted. So you were in opposition by doing this. Even though you knew you would never get paid. Or have an audience, because it isn't what they wanted. And we just decided to do it anyway, because that's what we wanted to do.